Even the most advanced and robust fiber optic networks can be brought to their knees by a single speck of dust. Static draws dust to patch cords, adapters, alignment sleeves, and transceiver end faces, just like a magnet. Dust causes signal loss, also known as insertion loss, by obstructing the signal's path, blocking the light transmitted along the fiber. Any dust and debris in the contact zone of the mated connection can also create a gap between the end faces, causing back reflection as the signal is reflected back to its original source. In addition, triboelectrically charged dust particles can scratch and pit end faces, degrading network performance. Dust also migrates. That means one end face can cross-contaminate another if you don't clean both connectors before mating. But why is all of this dust on the end face anyway? There are several sources, but wiping an end face with a dry wipe, stick, or other cleaning tool is the most common. Dry wiping generates a static charge, but because that static charge has no place to go, the charge can stay on the end face for a long time. Even if the contact zone initially is clean, static can cause dust to move from the outer zones or edges into the contact zone or core. Some technicians dissipate static and remove dust by wiping end faces with IPA prior to connecting. But alcohol dries slowly and often leaves residue. So what can you do to improve end face cleaning and protect your network? Wet to dry clean using Sticklers Fiber Optic Splice and Connector Cleaning Fluid. The fluid is electrically conductive, so it dissipates any static created while wiping the end faces. It also cleans dirt, fingerprints, oils, and moisture. It is non-flammable and evaporates off glass, ceramic, composite, and plastic surfaces extremely fast. Here's how to wet to dry clean with a Sticklers Clean Sticks cleaning stick and Sticklers Fiber Optic Splice and Connector Cleaning Fluid. Moisten the stick tip, but do not saturate. Insert the damp stick into the end face, then rotate 6 to 8 times in the same direction. When cleaning with a Sticklers Clean Clicker or other mechanical clicker tool, first apply a small dab of fluid to an optical grade wipe. Press the tip of the tool onto the moistened section of wipe. Then insert the tool into the end face to clean. To wet to dry clean with a wipe, be sure to use an optical grade wipe, like Sticklers Clean Wipes, that won't leave lint behind. Wet the wipe with Sticklers Fiber Optic Splice and Connector Cleaning Fluid, then swipe the end face from wet to dry area on the wipe. Are you ready to eliminate the problems that static and dust can pose to your fiber network? Then choose specially engineered static dissipating fluids and fiber cleaning tools available from Sticklers.